You're late again. Why are you late?
Boy, I'm talking to you.
What? I'm not gonna do it again, sweetie.
Don't ever call me sweetie again. I'm your teacher. We had a midterm exam.
You have 20 minutes to finish it.
How long the exam will take?
About 5 more minutes.
Nice perfume, by the way.
I'm asking you right now to leave the class.
Do you know who I am? Do you know who my father is?
At night. Where have you been? And who is this woman?
Oh, Dad. She's my friend. We're studying together.
Hello, Mr. Smith. I'm Ellen.
Hello, Ellen. David, I left my bag in my car. Please go get it for me.
Now?
Now. Ellen, won't you sit down?
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
So how are you doing this evening?
You look so young. You can't be David's father.
You're very kind. So tell me, what have you and David been studying tonight?
Something that the school doesn't teach.
Careful. I'm not sure you're ready for that yet.
I haven't found... Dad? What is that about?
You come home late, lie to me about studying. I'm going to your school tomorrow to have a conversation with your teacher. I'd better hear some good news.
And so what?
And so go to your room. Now.
Well, what about me, Mr. Smith?
Ellen, sweetie, I'll give you a ride home.
Come in.
Miss Julia?
Yes, hi. Who are you?
I'm David's father.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Well, I had no idea that David's teacher was, quite this beautiful.
Thank you.
How long have you been a teacher?
I graduated from Yale about 3 years ago, and,
I'm sorry, what were you saying?
I've been teaching for a year.
The students, the faculty, and, certainly me are happy that you're here. We're all very lucky. So, I got this email about David.
Mr. Smith, I need to tell you this, but your son has been acting up recently. He
doesn't always attend class. He was late, actually, and he didn't even attend the test.
His attendance in general has been poor, and in fact, he has an attitude with me. He tried to approach me in an inappropriate way. Mr. Smith, this is very serious. I know that your son is on the verge of adolescence, but he needs to be taught how to be respectful towards women.
Now, like you said, David's on the verge of adolescence, and teenage boys are a unique breed. You don't have a lot of experience in this job. You've only been doing it a year. And maybe you just don't have the experience to deal with teenage boys. Maybe the problem's not all on David's end.
I have a master's degree, and I take my job very seriously. And I think that you should also take your job as a parent seriously as well.
Sweetie, you are absolutely right. You don't deserve to be disrespected. You deserve...
Mr. Smith, please, don't call me sweetie. Let's keep this professional.
So if you want to keep discussing David, maybe we do it over dinner tonight. Some wine, some good food. Excuse me?
I don't want you here. Get out.
Do you have any idea who I am?
Like father, like son. Just go.
You're gonna regret this.
Anak dear.